yourself for a reckoning, for when your world seems to crumble again.